Man's moustache straight away. Volumes.
Hello, good evening. Welcome to this hastily arranged night. This is called Forget the Radio. Switch on your amplifier and put the record on. Lay back on your pillow and hear your favorite song. Feel music breathe, sing the melody. Read the sleeve notes through what the musicians do. And if you found the groove, or if the lyrics soothe, concentrate and listen really close. Forget the radio. Sing the DJ hall. You're better on your own. Forget the radio. All my favorite records you never see or hear. And here's the plague of zombies for power and career. Andy Partridge wrote Wyatt. You hear it, you buy it. The tail seems to wag the dog. The music's thick, lost in the fog. Without analysis, this is a wish. Image kills the qualities below. Forget the radio. Sing on the DJ hall. You're better on your own. Forget the radio. Water. got a few records to choose from. Because I'm actually got quite old. Thunder opens its throat, it lets out the roar of rain. Soaked, I clench my overcoat and come up to see you again. Your smoothly sculptured neck, the trapped curving tongue, your cage of a mouth springs open and throws out the seeds of a song. They grow a flower. And hour after hour, blessed velvet, you whisper. The world a slave to your look, your shapely almond tears, your marzipan skin in a crystal stare, your chocolate box of fears. The load off my mind, the pointed beating pulse, the scattered and scared my thumping head, this famousness is false. You glow and glint, a blinking wink, nice polished silk. You whisper. Clock solo. Thanks for coming tonight, there's loads of you. Does anybody know, sorry to talk about football because I know people kind of have a bit of a problem with that, but does anybody know what happened with the Arsenal Man United?
2-0!
2-0, no way! Wow. Fantastic. Well, that's good for everybody, isn't it? I think it's perfect that they negate each other. If only you could get that happening with violence. I'm going to do a song now from Hanging Out in Heaven, which obviously the first track is from. And this has got a new descending progression in it, which wasn't there originally. Just discovered it tonight, like in Amadeus, when Mozart shows Salieri how to play his own piece better than him. Do you remember that scene?
Thank you.
crystal is the growth, a tune in the trees that hangs out of the breeze. You bring out color to me. You bring out color to me. If I had the choice of an angel's voice, if I could pout for one single hour, you bring out color to me. Garlands of flowers and sweet springtime showers, your hair in the clouds, your tresses are wild. You bring out color to me. You bring out color to me. The patterns and shapes will fall into place. The light of the moon, it shows me your face. You bring out color to me. You bring out color to me. And we kiss and then swear for a time. For all time. Script that I'm going to batter you to death with beauty. Except, I'm not going to improvise. Back in 1984, when Freddie Mustache Mercury formed all those terrible songs where Queen became really bad disco rock band for a while. This, you know, what I was doing was better than him. This is it. Dark, small, and so fragile. A treasure to your heart. You brace your fingers across the lacquer. You think of someone miles away. Piano sounds down the distance. Bring you back to my room again. 10,000 miles away. 10,000 miles away. My memory is leaking. She lost a ruby ring. Trying to focus the times in the past. The music has stopped and it can't carry on. All of a sudden I start to remember summer Germany. Then it's gone. 10,000 miles away. 10,000 miles away. The dancers are sleepy. The keys are put away. The jewel on my jacket, talking. Telling stories, everyone's heard. My box of ghosts, bids me good night. Clockwork spirits have the last word. 10,000 miles away. 10,000 miles away.
Spero che tu le gusti la musica. But that of course there's always Killer Queen, Bohemian Rhapsody to the beat.
That is a good song.
Of which I'll be doing an acoustic version shortly. Did they do that live? Did anybody ever see them do that live, Bohemian Rhapsody? I wonder if they did.
Yeah, they did. I've seen that video.
Yeah?
With a gong at the end.
With a gong?
Yeah.
Have you recovered from the trauma?
No, it was years ago.
Fantastic. Freddie Mercury hitting the gong with his moustache. Something. Nearly right, hang on, sorry. This is guitar two. Guitar one is having a vacation in the Caribbean. There's a record that came out, I don't know, sometime. On a label I can't remember, which is now unavailable. By a group whose name I can't recall. One project from the past. This is a song from it. So if you like it, too bad, because you can't get it. It's called Ugly and Cruel. Thank you. ugly and cruel, lies coming true, I split into pieces, and you were the glue, but covered in folds, hidden in clothes, your mind is so young, your face is so old. When I woke up, I always looked down, oh, I never won when you were around. Well, opposites meet, but when we repel, the splinters of lust bear me to hell. Newspaper ink all over my hands. The moon is so close, the astronauts land. But here in my head, there's ruin and pain, simplicity lost again and again. Well, hands that can't wave, eyes that can't weep, blood that won't rush, head that won't sleep. This mind that is numb, blade that won't cut, eyes that can't melt, it can't hurt enough. Yesterday, nothing to say. Vicious and lit, still nothing to say. The light switch stays off as the nighttime comes on. I just can't imagine how I'll get along. Just can't imagine. Just can't imagine how I'll get along. Thank you. So I don't even begin to start looking. Unless I've got a mini disc of it tonight, which would be great. There's a saga going on at the moment about a new record which I've done called Nocturum. It's a new project where we were supposed to release it about 3 or 4 months ago, but we had a sample on it which we decided to declare the sample, you know, own up to the sample. So we got in touch with the artist and said, can we, you know, we've got this sample and you're pretty obscure and we want to credit you and blah, blah, blah. Can we use this sample? It's like just a noise at the beginning of a song. And he said, no. You know. Okay. So because we'd owned up to it, we had to remix the track completely from scratch and take it off and do it again. That took a little bit of a while. And then we finally got it to the pressing plant, got the pressing back, and there was a fault on the pressing. So it had to go back, and it's just been delayed and delayed and delayed, and we were supposed to have it here tonight, but it didn't happen. So it's going to be definitely available in May. Tuesday, September 7. Agua, agua. So this is a track from it, which is unusual because it's all the same chord all the way through, which didn't harm Eddie Grant. I'm gonna rock down to the Electric Avenue. Gonna take you higher. We're gonna rock down to the Electric Avenue. Gonna take you higher, E. Down on the streets there was violence, E. Da 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 da, E. Right down to Electric Avenue. Gonna higher, E.
Great. More.
Yeah, I'm thinking of doing an Eddie Grant covers night very soon. Good song. One thing they don't get in America, do you know? You know what they don't get in America? Reggae. They just don't get it. It's because they've got the wrong shape to groove. Did you hear about the people who are suing McDonald's for making them fat? And did you hear that the judge approved the case and said it was valid because the McDonald's are saying they're selling chicken, but there's so many chemicals and other ingredients in it that it isn't actually chicken. So they have a case. And I found out in the news yesterday that there's no McDonald's in Syria. I have to hold the guitar like this because this is how it was written. Pretentious wow. Hey there, what's your name? Hey there, please explain. I don't need a television or a telephone, 'cause I need to spend my life alone. Sometimes I go walking out to catch a little air. You probably have seen me here and there. Da 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 da. Hey there, what's your name? Hey there, please explain. Oh, I went off to Amsterdam to see what I could find, but there wasn't much to leave behind. I packed some clothes and took some books to have something to read. There wasn't really much else I would need. Hey there, what's your name? Hey there, please explain. Hey there, hey there, hey there, hey there. Did anybody notice my sort of sting? You know, Sting's thing? Have you noticed that? Apparently he was always moving because Stuart Copeland used to throw things at him. And who wouldn't? So this is one of the tracks that some of you might have heard from the internet. It's a download available from the Nocturum record. So, you know, there's a couple of tracks you can hear. This is called High as a Kite. And it's, you know, I wish Maurice Gibb was with us now. He could contribute. You know what I mean when I get to the chorus. Doesn't mean that I have lost the feeling. Well, I just wound up sitting in the corner. And I went home and stared up at the ceiling, thinking everything had gone too far. But oh, I am so lonely. Oh, I is ringing outside as I look out my window. There's people with umbrellas in the street. But through the dark, while the sun is almost shining, the thunder clouds have started their retreat. Oh, oh, I'm feeling better. Oh, oh, I'm gonna come and get you. This next song is inspired by, and I've said this 1,000 bleeding times, I'm going to say it again because this always kind of seems to be a funny story. This is inspired by a trip to Venice. And Peter and I, the other guitar player in the church, went to, we were touring Italy with the Cult. Before Jim Morrison became Ian Astbury. I haven't heard it, but it's funny that the drummer will, Stuart Copeland, the drummer in The Doors. Is that not wrong? Which capo shall I use? The one that looks like a sex aid, or the
rubber one?
Sex aid. No, I like the sex aid sticking out of the guitar. So Peter and I went to Venice on a night off that we had, and we decided to spend the night in a hotel. And it was a really wonderful place. I don't think anyone's ever been there, but it's just an amazing place. Who ever thought of building a city on water? You know what I mean? It's like, it's ridiculous. It's like Milton Keynes. I remember the person that built Venice built Milton Keynes. It's like the same idea. It's like the 15th century Milton Keynes. A really bad idea that ultimately works. Right down to the concrete cows. So this is kind of like quite a lovely, lovely tune. I do say so myself.
The sudden rush of temptation, the drizzle on my window, to go out and swim in the streets with you, to turn the world into Venice, to let the water shrink me, let me float in my umbrella boat with you. See even red ink lines emptying, little needles leaning to the left of you, and high they fly like burst balloons, running to the moon. For heart and ills rest with you. I'll slip on the deck of the Venetian trawler, where hair and comical yellow. There's fishtails going off like mousetraps, yet so many holes, yet prisons. Me just in a simple bottle water. Of mountains are cut with white blood, stampeding stallions of foam for you, to hoof-shaped pools, the sparkle of imaginary jewels. magician that the sun is creating. Guitar's got a bit toppy and the voice has got a bit bottomy. Can you guys split the difference with the guitar, make it a little warmer for me? It's just like the distance between the two of them sonically is quite huge. Do you know what I mean? Thanks. Hanging Out in Heaven again. I don't know. I don't know why I only talk to you about that record and the song comes from that record, because all the others come from, well, maybe because others come from records which are deleted. Oh, there's a couple out there. There's a few. I don't know if you thought this was a good idea, but I did a T-shirt for this gig. Just for this gig, live at the 12, but I just thought it was a cool place to play. So I did a special T-shirt for it. It'll be worth three times as much in 5 years. They assure me. Okay, I'm going to do a couple of songs where the capo is on the 5th fret. And one of them is kind of despairing, the other is kind of beautiful. But, you know, it doesn't matter, is it? Does it really? It's like the stand-in. It's like Olivier is sick. And the stand-in has had to do the part. It's just called I Don't Think So. Will I return?
Will the night time come and take the day away from you? Will the shadows fly in uniform and burn? Will you be there? Well, I don't think so. I know so. Well, I don't think so. Well, I don't think so. I know so. I don't think so. Well, the tragedy of everything you mention, and it's the truth that's in your words that really hurts. When I look into your eyes, I see love has gone, and I don't know if it's for the better or for worse. Will you be there? Well, I don't think so. 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 I don't think so. I don't think so. And even though the night is looking handsome, and the stars are looking pretty in the sky, remember when you said that you would be there? Well, I think that you will be there when we die. Will you be there? I don't think so. I don't think so. Well, I don't think so. 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 I don't think so.
Some meaning in it, make me rich. Okay. Do you need a little rest after that one?
kind of beauty.
Sleeping in case I miss you. Dreaming takes me right there to you. Quilt of silver, golden thread, your face is shining in my head. Waking up, I see you slipping. Don't disappear, or quench your thirst here. Ace of hearts and stolen diamond, skylark singing, church bell chiming. The certain side of you is pleasing. It's all the perfect things we're seeking. My heart's awake, my fear is sleeping. You, I'm forever keeping. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Cracked, I start to tremble. A splintered tears to reassemble. I'm not able to express it, but I'm sure that I'll get it. Lazy is the sleepy song. I melt myself and drip upon her. Now liquid mixed together. How we can last forever.
Tricky little tunes. Easy to sting.
Rational bar.
It's a bit of a rocky one there, don't you think?
Yeah, it didn't throw a string.
Yeah? If I had lead fingers, probably would. Held the strings down for chords that do what those chords do. Luscious Ghost is another one. Shit. You know, it's all kind of like... It's a bit tricky for the old tune and singing it. Okay, next game.
I'll have it played for you.
I'm actually going to do the I'm actually going to do what I thought I was going to do. I'm going to do one of Steve's songs now. Because he won't ever do it ever again. And he can't play it. Like, I can't play Russian Northern Heart, he can't play this song. The great thing about this song is, this is, I don't know how many of you are familiar with Steve's fey period of songwriting, sort of between the Blood Crusade and I guess just before Heyday. But he wrote all these really great songs like Now and Why, Disappear, Month of Sundays, all these beautiful kind of romantic songs, you know? And this is one of them. It's called Into My Hands. Right. Can you see why you can't do it?
Journey back to winterland. Cut my lashes, grow my hair. Find someone to take me there. Get so uncertain when the girl gets to me. It's never as good as I hoped, or as bad as I feel. Some seek sleep and slither charms. I would reach the grass real arms. A skin like milk, a breath of words, so happy, awful, and good sermon. Get so uncertain when the girl gets to me. It's never as good as I hoped, or as bad as I feel. Stories out there in your head, stupid learning, things get said. Looking on the summer's pond, I noticed that my love had gone. Yet so uncertain when the girl gets to me. It's never as good as I hoped, it's bad as I fear. Winterland.
I'm sorry if it's getting on. Yeah, of course. Personal message. I like personal. Oh, from Tim. Oh, sweet. Yep, that's good. Is that really a message from Tim? He's mixing the new Church album as we speak. It's exciting, isn't it? As usual, it's about 3 months overdue. It's going to be good. So I've got a few more if you want.
Yes!
Evil Queen of England.
Sisters.
Under the Milky Way.
Sisters.
Under the Milky fucking Way.
You bastard.
I'm no scouser.
No, but I thought if I talk back to you like that, you might get a bit scared. I'm going to do something from a spirit level, actually, because I got a review for that record on AM's, what's it called, that internet thing? Anyway, it really, really gave me a really hard time. Said that I was a pretentious bastard. But the album was brilliant. Which is really weird, isn't it? Don't you love that? Yeah. He's a pretentious bastard. I bet his album's brilliant. This is based on a little idea I had after reading the trilogy of Jean-Paul Sartre books. So, starting with The Age of Reason, finishing with The Reprieve. Existentialism has always meant a lot to me. You don't realise how subtle a joke that is, do you? Existentialism has always meant a lot to me. This is where I start to be.
Finger picking on the 12th string, baby. Pretentious bastard.
You know where all the sun.
Silence floats into the room, whispers to me out of tune. Oh, and I wonder if these deadly, awkward moments stay stabbing the spikes in me. Will I start to bleed? Raise your eyes until they're mine. Lift yourself towards the light. Your face looks like a waterfall to me. If I can see it, what is it gonna mean? Will I start to bleed? Magnetic fields around your heart. I thought I felt the engine start. But what if all the fuel runs out? Thank you.
didn't stay with you. There's so much more for me to do. Cause I am free like magic in the age of reason. But something is missing. Will I start to bleed? Sont très importants pour moi. Et la guerre, très important pour la guerre. 1945, my dear, the Paris summer rain. The camera's thoughts were shedding jewels, floating down the Seine. Since you met. The sun left diamonds in red wine. The beams sneaked through the trees. Laughs and talents can be so kind. Chose pour moi, chérie, les fleurs de ma gorge. La pensée écrire aussi, si vous en étiez chaud. C'est jamais, c'est jamais. Have gone. Try more designs until the cafe lights no longer on. No longer on. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Woo!
Chirac for president. It's amazing he was a bastard before he said no. Wasn't he?
Wasn't he?
You know that.
Well, I've been there for too long to actually know that. Like Chirac.
Well, wasn't he kind of like, you know, nicking money and stuff?
Oh, yes, actually, there was a scandal. Yeah.
There was a scandal in France? No.
Never trust a frog.
Never trust a frog. That's a funny... Oh, no, I don't.
That's cute.
Never trust a frog.
Never trust a hurricane, you see.
Richard Attenborough speaks. This is a song from the Last Church album, that well-received luxury piece of mature work, called After Everything Now This. There's no drum machines on it, thank you. This is called Chromium. Silver needles, golden eagles, frightened faces, basket cases, jags and riches, queens and witches, electric mantras, and tight-fitting dreams. Never high, never been to low, never been to high. Gilded flowers, long lost hours, morning programs with fake suntans. Need a maniac in the cul-de-sac, otherwise it's this on me. Calling a flag, always waiting, brings me down. Suffocating. Oh, these colors bring me around. Never been so high, never been so low, never been so high. Broken records, faded labels, songs to sing to when you were young. Tattooed pierced door, fresh and perfume, switch your prison, fly away. The crawling flag, and all his waiting brings me down. Suffocating, all these colors bring me brown. All these colors bring me down. All these colors bring me down. Jewels on her fingers, tears in her dresses, fabulous mansions and damp little worlds. This one will shrink me, this one will grow me, cue in a sleep and reality looms. Chromium plating, always waiting, brings me down. Suffocating, all these colors bring me round.
Don't forget about Chirac and frogs. What? Want to say something about Beaujolais? Vintage wine? That's a great song.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, why don't you play?
Did Beaujolais. That's a great song. Don't bloody know it, do I? Electrifying lightning, arcs around your face. That's all I know.
Oh, come on.
Honestly, why would I lie? I've played 50 songs. Why would I lie?
No, I trust you.
You trust me?
Yeah. Where I've been here, it's getting...
Fool.
I'm actually got... Brian, thank you.
It's all right. Anything for a French lady. There's obviously a journalist from The Sun here.
French lady.
Okay. Charlie Sexton. The poster boy for Cheekbones. Used to have a career as a potential sex symbol, sex god, multi-platinum selling artist. Then he did one of my songs, one of his albums, and it flopped. And, you know, everybody thought, you know, he's the dark-haired American Billy Idol that nobody cares about, and he's not important. And then, of course, he ended up as Bob Dylan's guitar player. Suddenly, instant credibility for the man again. And Charlie Sexton did one of my songs, The Man With Instant Credibility. And if it's good enough for Bob, it's good enough for me. And this is the song. It's a shame the record didn't do anything, but anyway, the reason I did this song on my Spirit Level record is because he actually recorded it first. He recorded it before I recorded it, and I didn't like what he did in one bit, but I loved what he did in another bit. He did something that I hadn't thought of. So I changed the bit that he did that I didn't like and stole the bit that I hadn't thought of, as you did. And this is the, this is the version with both good bits in it. It's a bit like, if my breathing seems too weak, I'll be generous with sleep. If my eyes keep falling shut, doesn't mean I can't enough. Inconsistent though I am, won't this stop with my great plan? But you and me have starring roles and in the picture I can't cry, and in the picture I can't cry, and in the picture I can't cry. I can't. A slave to everything I am. Swallowed up by my demands. Well, I have reason to be sad. Never realize what I have. Circles through the realm. Well, I can't concentrate my sound. I'll give it to you if I can. And in the picture I can't cry. And in the picture I can't cry.
And in the picture I can't cry. I can't, I can't, I can't cry. Well, I won't stop, but I won't fall. Well, I won't change myself at all. Do it by yourself, you dream. I can't cry, and in the picture I can't cry, and in the picture I can't cry, I can't, I can't, and in the picture I can't cry, and in the picture I can't cry, and in the picture I can't cry.
Edwin Starr died. You know that, don't you? The man who wrote War died. How's that for timing? What a classic. He what? What is he good for? He got knocked off. Did somebody say he got knocked off? It's kind of hard to play that song. I had that guitar stolen. Yeah. I don't know it, sorry. I know this bit though. Do you want to hear that riff again? Yeah. Nice, eh? okay. This is going to be, I know. Ash, ash, what were you once? In grey and dust, tell lifeless stories. Will your future turn to stone? Or shall your beauty be alone? Curse of taste, I cannot help but laugh and laugh. Bigger men with taller stories. Why have heroes when you want their glories? Someone spoke, I couldn't move. I'm frightened just because of you. Someone spoke, couldn't move. I'm frightened just because of you. Oh no, I know that face. You make my feet like lumps of lead. The nearer you come, the slower I get. You act like the ocean, but you only get wet. Peace, peace, don't open your mouth. You'll only begin what you already started. The only stand is the one you don't make. No one opposes the things you can't take. Someone spoke, I couldn't move. I brought him just because of you. So I spoke, I couldn't move. I'm frightened just because of you. Threw that one in there, you know. This is supposed to be the last song. But then there's another couple on the list, so I'll just stand here until the list is finished if you want. Sod the tune. Okay, well, I just want to say thank you for coming out tonight, because Arsenal and Man United was on.
Thank you for being here.
I'm not here. Yeah, I'm going to say I'm a telegram. I'm here to give you a message. Email has taken over. Okay, this is called To Where I Am Now. Thanks. In sleep I'm spending so much time. It must be good there. When I wake up, I start to explore. Explode through the door. My skill more and more. The rich director's full shell is brimming, burning, brimming, burning. To where I am now. To where I am now. In time I'll slot this active breath. My mouth is moisture. Now I'm talking, listen, you're speaking. Reach what you're seeking. I patch what was leaking. Now sure stamps on your feet. Flow, bleeding, lying, bleeding. To where I am now. while my coin won't stop spinning. I can't tell if I'm winning. Exposed by the commitments of choosing. When winning's losing is so confusing. This climax to the last hot moment. Spinning, singing, turning, burning, growing, flowing. Which is really relevant.
The pauper song.
The pauper, this is the pauper song and other Greenpeace hits. Wailing. This is a song called Wailing. Bob Marley and the Wailers. Those famous reggae fishermen. I'm not sure if I know this. Shit, oh there they are, that's the sex act. Are there, I'm not sure if I know this, but I'll have a go. Here we go. I don't care if you do that one anyway. So. But I want to do this because, when I wrote this song, it I don't know, didn't mean as much as it does now. Funny when that happens, isn't it? Let me try and think of an example. Did anybody hear Dolly Parton's version of Stairway to Heaven? Seriously, she did it on the last album. She did. I bought it because I had to hear it. And do you know what? It's a serious version. It's just a serious 6:30 version with a with the lead solo and everything. There is a lady, sure, the glitter is gold.
Cool.
feeling pretty sexy tonight, actually. But before that happens, which could happen, I just want to do this song because it's become relevant after what happened. These are questions without answers. Is it true? I can't believe this hatred. What do you do? The world is so ill-fated. When you're sitting on a quiet afternoon with the sunlight pouring like gold into your room, you can't believe that the world will answer. The world will answer. You sometimes feel you're not doing enough. The what is real, you never know who to trust. Scenes of people sit in jail without a cry. The ruthless leaders seem to lead us all the time. There's too much crime, people dying, we can't see the light. Who can see the light? Question. So I sing, it doesn't make a difference. Should I give in? That's not a point of reference. But the passive masses being eaten by TV, ignoring cruelty and saying not me. When will you realize soon it's gonna be me? Soon it's gonna be me. Do so. I don't know, it's kind of obscurity versus familiarity. Obscurity versus familiarity.
What's the better song?
They're both fantastic. This is the Great Deceiver from the King Crimson Starless and Bible Black album. Tarkus. You know, I played, I had a girlfriend who was, had never heard of Emerson, Lake Palmer, and she lived, you know, she was born in 1970-something, I don't know. No, she wasn't Swedish. But she heard Tarkus for the first time as a 25-year-old and thought it was the most amazing record she'd ever heard in her life. She really thought it was absolutely brilliant. So, you know. So, you know, the ELP. Prog's coming back, you do realise that, don't you? It is. Coldplay's a funny one, isn't it? Gwyneth Paltrow. White cello in an archway, frosted glass across the courtyard, red light and beams, dignity and insistence of age. Swallow me up as I approach 30. Colored ideas that once were monochrome. Manifest themselves in this great mansion. The woodwork of centuries. Cannot greet new buildings. I lust after the ancient. He drew me up, he gritted my knee. Shrug the responsibility of healing. There's all this blood on the inside of my trousers. And there's an L-shaped tear in well-cut cloth. I'm only learning. We'll be right back. less and less I worry. More and more I dream. And I'll feed myself with sweet nectar of knowledge. I'll suffer its consequences. Time is imaginary. I'm going to finish tonight with, you know, I'll do Spark A to end. This kind of seems only right for the person who wants the sexy things to happen to him.
Some more water, if you want. Yeah.
Some more water. Oh, thank you. I saw that. Thanks very much. Appreciate that. Un petit peu du lot. Vive la France!
It's Europe now, it's
not. Yeah, you tell. It's Europe now. God, that's optimistic.
Who cares if it's
thanks very much for tonight. I don't know what to say really, apart from thanks for coming and, you know, making it all kind of dead cash, which you kind of always should have been. Thanks. Saturated and wet with your tears, feel so easily. Well, in reflection, I see you again. Approach me, soak me. Faith, breathe. And it's here, it's where the air is clear. But far off things can be quite near. No repairs are needed. Just hey, spark. I'm interested. You must be the subject that I can let up on. Unconquerable mountains. Climb, don't ever turn back. Seed, raw. Cause it's here, it's where the air is clear. And far off things can be quite near. No repairs needed. Just hey. Saturated and wet with your tears, you spill so easily. Well, in reflection, I see you again. Approach me, soak me. Sweet. far off things can be quite near. No repairs needed, just
thank you.